Worked as a janitor in a hospital. And he met her there. Her husband's fist, her swollen face, her broken ribs and missing hair, her crumbling voice, her soft white skin. Blonde hair, no charges did she file. And when the husband, when he wasn't around, they talk in her room. After shift and before shift, at his lunch breaks at noon. Because of their maintenance, the janitor bought himself new clothes. He cut his hair and he bought her things. Radio, books, nightgown and magazine. He'd come down in the middle of the night, and he'd drink coffee, and tell her about the few places that he'd been, and the things that he'd seen, how he was beaten up. And he almost died while walking home through some college ground about a depression that came from it and never let down. And 2 days later, before she was to be released, helped her down to his car, and they drove 7 hours to a motel room. For her to rest and for them to be alone. A couple days later, she began to cough up blood. Locked herself in the bathroom. She sat down on the floor. She sat down, lost and through. She sat down, lost and she wouldn't go back to the hospital, which would lead to her destruction and ruin of purple dripping alcohol and smashed records on the floor in his cluttered breathing. And there pictures still hanging in the hall. She finally got up with red stains on her shirt. walked back out to the room. "Save my life," she said. He grabbed her hand and said, "That's all I want to do. I only want to be with you. La la, I want to be with you."
Thank you.